Breaking news out of Gwinnett County tonight, where Sky Fox 5 is live over the scene of an active homicide investigation.
All of this happening at the Preston Hills Apartments on Buford Drive. And right now, police not releasing much information other than to say this isn't an active investigation. Now, we have a crew headed there, and we will bring you more information just as soon as we get it.